Nobody wants to hear that they have a brain tumor. Your brain is really the core of who you are, and it takes an extraordinary amount of trust to put that element of yourself into somebody else's hands.
Looks really good.
Siteman Cancer Center really represents a collection of incredible people with incredible technologies to bear on one person, the patient with a brain tumor.
Each patient has a unique type of cancer with specific mutations or specific features. We are trying to tailor our care towards their specific situation.
The ultimate goal is to make sure our patients getting the best care physically and spiritually and make sure that we're meeting all their needs.
The advantage to a patient coming to the Spinal Cancer Center are that they will see a physician or a group of physicians that are specialized in their area of cancer.
What's really unique about our neuro-oncology program is that we are really a multidisciplinary team.
We have what is called a tumor board that involves all the neurosurgeons who deal with brain tumors, the radiation oncologists, the medical oncologists, nuclear medicine, radiology.
We together will discuss each case, and that will help us provide a treatment plan, a recommendation about the best approach.
Anytime you have multiple eyes and minds really evaluating a patient, I think you're getting the expertise of the large group.
We have the minds and the leaders in the field to help us move the field forward.
Here at Simon Cancer Center, we're trying to target cancer from different aspects, not just one.
We are absolutely cutting edge. We have numerous clinical trials that span new types of chemotherapy drugs, immunotherapy to train your immune system to fight tumors. Just from a pure surgical standpoint, we are the leaders.
Brain mapping allows you to see a fundamental property of the brain, and that's connectivity. We want to avoid the critical areas like language, motor, sensation, so we can get to the tumor only.
With minimally invasive surgery, we really have taken a leadership role. One innovative surgery is MRI-guided laser ablation. The entire procedure is done within an intraoperative MRI. It's controlled by a robot. And oftentimes, these tumors that we treat are considered inoperable and you can't do them with open surgery. The vast majority of these patients, they get their tumor treated and they go home the next day with a single stitch.
Through very small incisions, maybe through the eyebrow, through the back of the ear by using endoscopes. We can minimize the extent of the incision, minimize sort of the trauma of the entire open surgery.
We have equipment that's second to none. Simon Cancer Center was the first center to open an MRI-guided radiation therapy unit.
This allows us to observe a tumor during their treatment, and we can adapt a treatment plan to provide the safest and best outcomes.
Proton beam radiation therapy is a type of radiation machine. It'll penetrate a certain depth and then stop.
It allows us to provide more energy, more damage to the tumor, but also provide such a precise treatment.
The radiation oncology department here has the latest equipment in the world. We have an advantage. The patient has the advantage.
Do you think an anesthesiologist would have problems with that?
We're in a transition time in the cancer world today because we're starting to discover genetic mutations that are signatures for each patient's tumor.
Depending on the patient's tumor's mutation, we have specific drugs that we can use for those tumors.
We are giving patients the opportunity to be treated in the most innovative fashion.
The advantage that Siteman Cancer Center has is we have the bandwidth to see all different types of people and have them see specialists.
The goal is really to make the right diagnosis, to come up with the appropriate treatment plan, and to have the technology and the tools to be able to carry it out.
For a patient with a brain tumor, I have absolute confidence at Siteman they are going to get some of the best care in this country.